Friday evening, about sundown, old Black Jack Fletcher and Mississippi Sam come riding their mules and leading their hounds down to my place. They holler, "Hey, son, have you got a drink? Gonna make it hard on you if and you ain't." I grin and point to a jug cooling in the spring. They turn the hounds loose and let them run, drink a little whiskey and have a lot of fun. Talk about the days when they were younger than nowadays. Talk about the women, young and old. It was hard to believe all the stories told, and I wondered how they got to be as old as they are now. Well, Black Jack Fletcher and Mississippi Sam fought together in Vietnam. Mean as hell, but they say yes and ma'am to your mama. They gambled away all the money they made, knowing they were never gonna change their ways. Living out every single day like another wasn't coming. Jack Fletcher was an ornery man, and Mississippi Sam didn't give a damn. They'd steal a lady from a man while he was a-looking. Well, there ain't no doubt they were both outlaws, turning yellow corn into alcohol, but they never hurt no one who didn't need a hurt. Black Jack Fletcher and Mississippi Sam, always getting in and out of a jam, making up their own law while running. Well, they knew life was just a luck of the draw, so they played a game with the local law, laughing and saying, "A catching comes before a hanging." Take nothing for those days, and every now and then I visit their graves, and as the moon hangs in the haze, I have me a drink to Fletcher and Sam.